What is up, guys? My camera's probably gonna die soon because I haven't charged it in a fat second. But it is Sunday. It's currently 12:05, and what is this? I don't know what I just did. But I just had some breakfast. I had a bagel with like cinnamon sugar on it, and yeah, I'm gonna watch some YouTube and Netflix. I slept in today. I didn't sleep in like that late. It's 12:05, but I've been up for a while. I've been up for like 2 hours, or a little over 2 hours. But I have school tomorrow, and I have homework that I have to do. But I also have homeroom, so I can do my homework in homeroom. But I should probably do some of it today. But anyways. I think we're gonna go see my grandma in a little bit. We'll probably go out to eat, and yeah. Okay, I feel like I should probably like actually start getting ready because I think we're going to eat soon. But I'm gonna get ready, and while I'm getting ready, I'm gonna charge my battery to the camera because, like I said, it's like almost dead. Like, yeah, it's flashing. It's flashing. So. We're going in like 30 minutes, so I'm gonna try and get ready. Don't know if I'll like be able to do my makeup or anything because we're leaving so soon, but yeah, I'm gonna charge this and hurry and get ready. Okay guys, what's up? I just got ready. I definitely took longer than 30 minutes, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I didn't look at the time when I started. But my parents should be coming out soon. I was taking too long, so my mom took Marley on a walk, so they should be back soon. I feel like I look so bad right now. Ah, it's fine. New chopstick. But, yeah. I think I said we're going to Costa Vida. I don't really know if I said that, but we are. So, yeah. And my brother's girlfriend's here. So I don't know if my brother and his girlfriend are coming. Or not, but I need to tie my shoes. Also, I know my leggings and my sweatshirt does not match, but like, I don't care. So, I'm so tired, and I really don't want to go to school tomorrow. Like, I'm gonna cry. Ugh, Mondays suck. But Tuesday, I'm so excited, because like, there's a basketball game, and like, this school we play is like, everyone from our old school. It's like, because it's the newer school. So, it should be a fun game. And then, yeah. Tomorrow, I don't know what the classes are tomorrow. I don't like, okay, I used to love my B-Day classes. Tomorrow's a B-Day. I used to love my B-Day classes. And this semester, I don't really like them. Let's get forward. So, that kind of sucks. But, yeah. Anyways. I'll see you guys probably when we get to Costa Vida. Okay guys, I just got home. I'm so sorry to like not vlog like these blinds like anyways, I'm so sorry. I didn't like vlog that much while we were out. I don't know, we were just like we went and saw my grandma. I like didn't bring my camera in because I didn't want to, and then like at Costa Vida there's like a bunch of people there and I hate vlogging in front of people, and yeah, but just got home. I'm gonna watch like some YouTube or Netflix or something, cause yeah. And then I should probably do homework in a little bit too, but like I really don't want to. And then I just remembered I have like something I have to fill out for my classes that I'm taking next year, and I need to text some of my friends that are a year older than me to see what classes I should take online next year, cause I wanna take some online classes next year. And yeah, guys, Disney Plus has like that High School Musical thing now, and I really want to watch it. I don't have a Disney Plus account. My dad got, he gets like a free 6 months, so I'm trying to log into like his, and it's definitely not working. So I don't know what to do. It's just making me... I'm doing everything right. I've already tried it so many times. Yeah, this definitely isn't working. It's making me upset. Guys, it is so much later. It's currently 6:49. I meant to turn off my phone after that, but I accidentally turned off my camera and now it's pitch black. Yay. I can't see, but I'm gonna go have like the rest of my burrito. Guys, I never thought I'd be addicted to TikTok, and now I'm like basically addicted to TikTok. I've been on TikTok for so long today, like I don't even want to like go on like the screen time and check how long I've been on it, because I've been on it a lot today. Like Sundays are just like the days where I'm like on my phone chilling, so I'm like on TikTok a lot. But anyways, it's like 8:30, and I was supposed to play, me and my family were gonna like play cards, and they haven't played it yet, so I'm hoping to play it soon. I was gonna go shower earlier, but I was like, well, they're gonna be playing it soon. And so I didn't, and I literally could have taken like 10 showers because it was like 6 o'clock. Anyways, so I like wanna go take a shower now, but I'm like, oh, like it's been so long, I feel like we're gonna play it soon and watch. It's almost 8:30, right? It's probably gonna be like 9:30 and we're still not gonna be doing anything. It's just a struggle. Okay guys, so it's now the next day. I'm about to go to school, but I just thought I'd end this vlog now. Last night, I don't remember what the last clip I filmed was, but I ended up FaceTiming my friend for a little bit, and I FaceTimed my other friend for a while, and then I showered, and I had to fill out like this thing for like my classes next year, and it ended up taking so long to fill out. So then I was like super tired, and by the time I got done, I was like, I need to go to bed. So I just went to bed. But anyways, hopefully you guys liked this video. If you guys did, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, share my channel with your friends and family, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.